Blue 2, the last for Area 3, Matilda Siegel with Guinness the 10th. Guinness is accepted.
Thank you. 26.
Control to Mandy, please. Mandy. 46 system. 25, 37.
3, Matilda Siegel with Guinness the 10th.
Alden, you're up next.
They're getting ready to switch lanes if you didn't hear that.
Guinness is accepted.
Yep. after we couldn't get, and we ran out of it. We kept still here. Renly's now in
the winners of the gold medal, the North American Junior Champions for 2012.
I have no idea.
I'm going to go to the
Committee Member, Mr. Howard Simpson, and the Attaquan Representative, Alan Mann, are with us to present the individual awards. So if I could ask our junior individual awards recipients to step forward. The junior eventing individual medalists, if you could step forward, please. And we do also have, of course, the president of the grand jury, Annabelle Scrimgauer, with us to make the presentations. Your bronze medalist now for 2012 in the eventing junior division, Matilda Siegel and Guinness 10. Matilda rides for Area 3 here at the championships. And let's congratulate now the silver medalist in the junior eventing, Hannah Kruger. Hannah riding Penny North, representing Area 2.
Matilda.
And your gold medalist now, Victoria New. Victoria rode Fleece Works, Mystère de Val. For Area 5, congratulations, Victoria. Tremendous riding here throughout the championship. Congratulations now to all of our junior individual medalists and a big round of applause for the bronze, silver, and gold medalists in junior eventing. Congratulations, ladies.